What would you say are the key characteristics that define success?
Perseverance is a big one. You know, I've had some lost deals, some that would be debilitating over the years. You know, and changes, unforeseen circumstances in career. You know, we all face different situations where maybe we have, you know, you're laid off, or you run into a manager that you just don't see eye to eye. I think there's got to be an acceptance that nothing, good or bad, is going to last. And your goal is to weather storms and to learn along the way, invest in self, you know, learn, training, you know, making relationships where you can learn from others, picking up these best practices. I mean, those are really the elements of success. I've been very fortunate because not only have I been successful as an individual contributor and as a sales manager, as a leader, as a director, but I've been a part of some really brilliant teams. I've constructed some brilliant teams, and I've been, you know, just a part of many of those. And I think whoever you're exposed to, you know, there's a responsibility on you to get to know these folks, get to understand their motivations, what makes them tick. Don't be territorial. Just because your name is on the book of business or the accounts doesn't mean you own them. You're renting them, and they might go to somebody else next year. You know, you could do the best you've got with what you've got at your disposal. But I think it's just be humble, be gracious, be very understanding, but persevere through the, you know, the different ups and downs, because there's going to be a lot of them, some that you can control, some you can't. And I think that's another interesting element as well. Control what you can, because if you do, that's going to give you a built-in confidence. You will feel, if you're able to control what you can and dismiss a degree of what you cannot, it's going to make you a lot more comfortable and confident in what you know you have to do to get done. Focus on perseverance, focus on consistency. You know, we were talking earlier about process. You know, your process is going to change from time to time. It's going to have to evolve. But once you have a process that works, make sure that you're consistent in how you execute it and that you execute it. You know, I talk to people all the time about prospecting. And some, you know, they'll go out and they'll try some of these methods, and maybe they do it for a day or two, but then they stop, and then they wonder, they look back a month or two down the road and they're like, well, I don't have any pipeline. I don't have anything going on. Well, that's because you stopped executing on that process. So I think it's being very mindful of the process that you need to execute upon, and then being consistent in doing that. And again, lastly, but very importantly, this is a theme of our conversation today, focusing on relationships. I very much try to be diligent about, you know, reaching out to people that I work with, that I have worked with, customers, colleagues alike. And I say that because, you know, you never know. I mean, you and I have known each other for 10 years. You never know when you're going to interact with somebody next. And you've probably seen this too. I've worked in an environment where I may have worked with somebody years ago on a different project. Then they joined a different company and we worked together again. Then they joined another company, or I did, and we worked together again. And frankly, I've benefited from some of those scenarios. Sometimes it's, you know, might be a wash, or it might be a detriment. Don't burn bridges. But I think it's very important to realize that, you know, this ecosystem is going to continue to evolve. So I think really being genuine and intentional and how you establish and keep meaningful relationships going, I think it's really important. You know, I was talking about in the pandemic. I mean, I sent a lot of outreach to people back in March, April, just to see how they were. And, you know, just to say, hey, I really hope and pray that your colleagues and your loved ones are safe and well. And, you know, if I can ever do anything for you, let me know. Trying to connect with people that have been out of work, because I've been out of work and I've learned a lot in those types of situations too. So I feel like I can help folks. Look for ways where you can help and add value. And I really truly think the rest will take care of itself.